Yeah. New stuff. Once again, this is just for testing, so Wolf Firebird lookalike guitar. So what I have done, new strings set up and just checking what the heck is this and this. So what I have learned, this is original and this is switched, and I'm not answering on your phone, sorry. Alright, remember, shut this off. Alright, yeah. What do we got? We got this nice Setnik Firebird from Wolf. I think it was from China or Korea, I can't remember. And when I got this has been changed tuners and neck pick, bridge pickup and bridge. So I think those are true, and this got its split, so I don't know. I think this is Alteneco 5 pickup and this ceramic. So let's see. I'm not sure about this one, so don't kill me there. But this one got no names and nothing, so it might be even DiMarzio. I don't know. But you can split this, and this pickup was like 9 kilo ohms. It's quite hot. But not humbucker, but this one got lots of potential, so why not? And scale is 2475. Feels quite longer, feels quite odd, but come on. This is odd. So let's put this silent mode. Yeah. All right. No distortion. Disturb on chat one. And I play on E-tune and 1046 strings, so standard E-tune always, and I know this have to be cut. But well, let's go up and let's fail this right away and how this dives, so it holds, so not bad at all. Can you hear me? I hear me. Bridge pickup is quite sharp and not like sharp and straight away, and neck pickup is bassy and quite muffy. Well, I think this is quite fun rock and roll guitar. Yeah, but let's play some riffs and let's take a chip of tea and let's see. It's been while I have done this, so. Playability is quite fine, and this neck is not fat, not thin, but just between there. Not like Gibson style, Les Paul style. Not that fat, but not like 60s. It's a little bit fatter than my Schecter. And, well, and fatter than my Kira, so let's go. We'll be right back. this doesn't play long. It just does quite fast. This doesn't ring quite long. Well, but how this can be saved might be exchanging pickups and so. Well, this pickups just doesn't have that punch. So let's hope. Let's hope this. Let's hope that. But a little bit hard to hit on this, so I don't know. Somehow I don't have feeling, or this is just a little bit too high, so I can't play. But well, it was great to experiment this. So, yeah. This, well, very nice woods, very nice, very freaking nice burst. So, well. Two volumes, two tones, input, reverse switch. I forget that. But very cool guitar, nothing balanced. All right, here it is. But nothing was standing. So lots of potential, but not for me. And take a look at that. Isn't that great? Set neck, and. A little bit fret work might need it, so that's it. But yeah, Wolf Thunderbird, Firebird, what a heck are these? I always mix this as, but hey, very, very cool guitar. Try one and buy it if you like it. But this one needs pickup strip. Swap. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this. Yep, here it is. So thank you and bye bye.